They also want to highlight that all the public agencies, the government here, do not rely on the symmetry or duality. They rely on other countries, like Poland, but I'm not seeing any symmetry or anything that involves the government. So, it's an honest constitution of the advocate or so, I can write down the focus of this process. Basically, I'll spend the next 2 minutes or so just repeating the process. And then go over metrics weighted by their actions. So, this is a function of the geometry, I'll include both conservative and non-conservative contributions, and then it's going to be an example of the powerful enough to include all of the questions, and just tell you exactly what the function is. And again, to stress, I'll be focusing on the pure gravity theory that has only metrics to be completed. Now, the suggestion is that this is probably one of the most thoroughly defined quantities ever, like the ability to represent the practical. So the outline of the talk, basically what I have to do first is tell you how I'm going to organize this function. Okay, so how I'm going to organize this integration function. And for that, I need to say a little bit about the framework and that function. And then also I want to talk about the two computations we did, the one for ADS gravity and the one for the pure gravity. Now, when I'm doing the computation in ADS, what I'll have in mind is that I'll be computing the practical, the physical and the kinetic temperature, and I'll be trying to see if I can write it as straight over a Hilbert space. So I'll be trying to see if this is already true. And I can tell you right away, this is not always true. For any theory that we show you in the slide, I'll be able to write that straight. In the third, I could say yesterday, we were a little bit confused about
Some of them
will actually not change this function, and they don't give rise to something here in the book. So you have to be a little bit careful about which, what if the checklist is coming over here? So keep this in mind. Now comes the stronger evidence. So I suggest to you some very general forms of what a pattern for a negative gravity can look like, and my assumption is in this